Hi, I'm Dr. Fahima Sasan, the founding physician of Kindbody. At Kindbody, our mission is to provide exceptional health care with warmth, compassion, and utilizing technology to make everything the best that it can possibly be. Whether you're interested in egg freezing, just learning more about your fertility options, maybe you're a couple who's already struggled with infertility, miscarriages, or you're a same-sex couple who's just starting to explore donor egg, donor sperm, or even surrogacy, we're here for you every step of the way. Kindbody is a benefit that's truly designed for you. Regardless of where you are in your reproductive journey, we're here to help you better understand your body, better understand your options, and to help you coordinate the next steps as it relates to where you are in your process today. We're nationwide. Here in this map, you can see the yellow dots represent actual Kindbody brick and mortar clinics. But in addition, we have over 200 clinics that are our network of like-minded physicians and providers. The key, though, is that whether you're going to a Kindbody clinic or you're going to one of our network clinics, you still have complete 24-hour access to our care navigation team. Whether you're utilizing our technology or you're on the phone with one of our care navigators live, we're here to really help make every step of this process as seamless as possible from day one. Now I'm going to hand off to Dr. Meredith Brower, who is one of our fertility specialists at Kindbody and a good friend of mine. She's going to give you guys a tour of our Century City Clinic in Los Angeles. Take it away, Meredith.
Thank you, Fahima. I am Dr. Meredith Brower. I'm one of the fertility experts here at Kindbody, and I'm going to give you a quick tour of our Century City location and introduce you to our mission here at Kindbody. So as you can see, we create spaces that are warm, inviting, and unintimidating, which is part of our mission. We want your experience to be positive from the minute you walk in the door until you've completed your entire journey with us. This is what a typical exam room would look like at Kindbody, and it's an extension of that warm, welcoming space that we introduced you to at the front of the clinic. One of my favorite parts of these exam rooms are the round tables. So when we sit and talk with patients, it's always around one of these tables, which is intentional. We feel that that creates a space that's not clinical and unintimidating. Our mission at Kindbody is to create a positive experience, and we want your care to be accessible. We want your care to be affordable, and we want there to be transparency in the process. We want you to feel empowered. We want you to feel as though you are part of this journey. We use technology, we use the electronic medical record so that you can see what's happening as it happens. You'll get information about your results and about your journey as it's actually happening so that you and your provider are working together to accomplish your reproductive goals.
So now that we have had a chance to show you a Kindbody clinic and introduce you to our mission to provide affordable, accessible, intimate, transparent care, we want to walk you through the various options for family building. And whether you're being seen in one of our beautiful clinics or at one of our excellent partner clinics, we offer a full spectrum of fertility care services. And we're going to walk you through what those services entail. One of the things that we are dedicated to doing here at Kindbody is empowering individuals with information. Why does this matter? We are taught our entire lives how to prevent pregnancy, which is important, but equally important is understanding how to create the family that you want to create when you want to create it. And what we do here is help you have that information and support you along that journey to create your optimal family. So where does this all start? It starts with an assessment, which you can do here at one of our Kindbody clinics or one of our partner clinics. And in that initial assessment, you'll meet with one of our outstanding providers who will start to understand your reproductive goals, start to initiate an evaluation of you and your partner if you have one, to start you on that journey to creating the family you want. Even before you come in for your initial assessment, there are some things that you should start to consider. Things to consider: how old are you now? When do you want to start your family? How many children would you like to have in your ideal family? How old will you be when you have your first child? And how old would you like to be when you have your last child? And all of those things will be relevant when understanding the best options for you and your partner if you have one. As we've discussed, the first step is always to have an assessment. So what happens at one of these assessments? In the initial assessment, you'll meet with one of our providers who is trying to do two things. One, to get a sense of your reproductive goals, and the other, to initiate an evaluation of your fertility. That initial evaluation may include an assessment of ovarian reserve or egg numbers. It may include an assessment of the sperm or a discussion about potential sperm sources. And it may also include an evaluation of the uterus and the fallopian tubes. At your initial assessment, in addition to understanding your reproductive goals and assessing your fertility, we want to support you as an entire person. One of the things I get asked most commonly is, what can I do? How can I optimize my health? How can I optimize my fertility? And one of the things we're dedicated to doing here at Kindbody is to supporting you as an entire person. We offer 360-degree care that extends beyond the walls of these beautiful clinics that include virtual services for nutritionists, acupuncturists, mental health experts, meditation experts, naturopathic physicians, so that we can help you understand ways to optimize your own personal health and your own personal fertility. Once you've completed your evaluation, you and your provider will come up with a plan to help you achieve your reproductive goals. And as I've mentioned, everybody's goals and journey is different. A journey may be simply optimizing your health in preparation for trying to conceive. Sometimes it involves fertility preservation. An individual or couples may not be ready to start their families now, in which case they can pursue fertility preservation, either in the way of egg or embryo freezing. Maybe you're having a hard time getting pregnant, in which case we can support you and your partner, if you have one, to achieve that pregnancy either with inseminations or IVF. At Kindbody, we understand that there are many different kinds of families and many, many different ways to build family. On the most basic level, we need eggs, sperm, and a uterus to create a pregnancy, but those components can come from many different places. Our LGBTQ plus population, our single parents by choice, may require egg donors or sperm donors or a gestational surrogacy to complete that family, but we can support you with all of those things to help all kinds of people create any type of family that they desire. Our biggest goal at Kindbody is to empower you with information. We encourage everybody to be proactive in obtaining that information. We want to help you understand your body, your reproductive health, and your reproductive goals so that you can have the family you want. There's no magic formula. There's no one path to parenthood. Everybody's journey is different. We want you to come get the information you need to empower yourself to create the family that you want to create. You're never too old, you're never too young to get the information. So we hope we get the opportunity to take care of you in one of our clinics soon. I'm gonna hand it over to my friend and colleague, Sherry Keller, who's gonna give you more information about the member experience.
Thank you, and hi everyone. My name is Sherry Keller, part of the Kindbody team that's introducing your benefit to you today. I will walk you through a patient portal and help you get set up with your own account. Kindbody developed their own technology to provide you a custom patient portal and also our electronic medical record on the back end for our clinical team. This is a seamless experience for you working with your clinical team, your care navigation team, ability to chat right here through the technology, schedule appointments, and have 24/7 access to all of your information. So I'll walk you through this and give you an example of how you can engage with your patient portal. To get you started, we'll have you set up your own personalized account by collecting some upfront information, establishing a password, and your employer will provide you with an access code to further personalize your benefit program for you within the portal. Let's walk through a member's experience accessing Kindbody's patient portal. We'll also help you learn how to navigate your own account as you get started. I'll walk you through Catherine, a female who's going to go through an IVF cycle. This is a very dynamic dashboard and will evolve and change specifically to the journey path that you're on. Coming in here for the first time, Catherine does see some initial to-do items. This is customizable by our clinical team and will evolve really to help to show you exactly what your next steps are. This may be a call to action to schedule an appointment or prep for an upcoming session. So Catherine also has access to her member guide, so she can refer to her benefit package and all of the details at any time. Also on her dashboard, she can get started by booking an appointment. She has access to calculators and a quick snapshot of her benefit. I'm going to walk you through the left-hand navigation bar to show you all of the components of this dashboard. So to get started, she would want to book an appointment. And again, there are many different ways to build your family and get started. She could be looking to conceive naturally and maybe starting with some mental health coaching or pregnancy loss therapy. She could actually have just brought her baby home and looking for some postpartum care or working with a third party and accessing our agencies across the nation. So I'll go ahead and book her fertility assessment, really her step one in her journey. And you can actually book appointments at Kindbody clinics or all your virtual care here online. You can also change your zip code and search through our network of partner clinics across the country. We'll go ahead and get her booked. So anytime an assessment or any appointment has been booked and there are results delivered, she'll be able to access her results over on the left-hand navigation to refer back to these at any time. Her clinical team will review the results with her so she can always understand exactly what they mean and discuss next steps. So Catherine does discuss that she'll move forward with an IVF cycle. She now has a journey plan that will really walk her through what all that entails in every step throughout the cycle. So she can see where she's at currently and what's to come up next. She can book appointments for her regular checkpoints throughout that cycle as well, right here through her journey. At any point in time, she can communicate with her care navigation team through secure message. She can also share documents through our secure document center as well, either to Kindbody or documents shared from Kindbody. So an important component of her IVF cycle would be performing injections. So now on her dashboard, this looks a little bit different. So we'll guide her through those injections and what's to come for the next couple of days. She can also refer to videos to help guide her through that, or she can continue to communicate with the care navigation team and clinical team throughout any hour of the night if she has any additional questions. So Catherine's journey has been completed. She's completed that first IVF cycle. She can always refer back to any of her historical results. She's also booked out a wellness consultation and can continue to engage with any of our other coaching services. So thank you, everyone.
We hope you found this presentation about your fertility benefit helpful. The key thing for you to understand, and I hope the take-home message for me as a founding physician, is that regardless of where you are in your journey, truly, whether you are actively trying to conceive or you're actively delaying pregnancy for another 5-10 years, regardless of where you are in your journey, to really take this moment, seize the day, and learn more about your body and learn more about your options. Make a virtual appointment with us, come and see us so that we can do those really important first steps of helping you understand where is your fertility stand today. What are the facts about your body, about your ovarian reserve? And then really understanding what are your options as you stand today and where you are in your life's journey so that we can help you plan for the future appropriately. We look forward to seeing you soon, and we look forward to being a partner in this journey.